This week on Geek Archaeology, on Monday it's time to level up our drawing skills. Brent will draw his chibi characters in a variety of poses. On Wednesday, Brent will talk about the importance of factions in world building. Then he'll paint centaur miniatures on Workshop Wednesday. On the Friday anime livestream, Brent reviews the tranquil anime that's truly slice of life, namely Quiet Country Cafe or Yokohama Kaidashi Kiko, tries to explain the appeal of Scott Pilgrim, the original comic, that is, and we'll talk about the strange lack of horror in anime. Plus, on Otaku no Cooking, we'll actually make a bento box. No video games on Sunday, Brent's taking a break, but plans to come back the following week with Infernium.